I'm Karen Fitzpatrick from Cleveland, Ohio. I'm here at the International Quilt Festival, and I want to tell you this, the piece that I did on this quilt is this top piece right here. We had 8 people that worked on it together. Each person did a different part. And my story is about the group that we have, because I have 7 sisters who are very enthusiastic and supportive, but no one's really interested that much in quilting that they'd travel with me to a quilt show or anything, especially not far away from home. So I joined a quilt group online and met a lot of people that were very nice and gave me the confidence to come to Houston by myself, fly here from Cleveland. And that was about 7 years ago. And then we met them in person and ended up 7 or 8 of us joined and made a group to make group quilts. And this is our 3rd one. So we've been working together for a little while. And that's around the same time as I came to Houston. I was diagnosed with Parkinson's, and everything seemed to be getting a little small in my world. And thought opportunities were kind of slipping away from me, but they gave me all these opportunities, and here you can be a winner even when if you have some people that support you and help you and you work together. So that's my story, and I was real happy to be with the whole group.